Luke Jackson.
Stay there, stay there.
57, even.
Thanks for joining me, Luke. Obviously, coming into your next big fight, it's a bit of a step up in opponent. Your opponents actually have 3 world title fights before. What have you done to prepare for that a bit differently?
I've done the same thing. I've headed away to Sydney, travelled to the USA in Sydney. I train like every fight is for a world title. I've done that as an amateur, and anyone that trains with me knows I train extremely hard. So I've done the same things, and I've just prepared myself, and I'm ready to do 10 rounds or 1 round or whatever it takes to win. So
ready to go.
I'm ready.
You made a quote on your social media that Mike Tyson once said in regards to boxing being a thinking man's sport. Have you gone in with a particular sort of smarter attitude to this fight to try and ready yourself a bit more?
Definitely. I remember the first time I put a set of boxing gloves on, the first thing that came to my head was, it's going to hurt if I get hit. Whereas a lot of other people think it's going to hurt when I hit them. So I've got a different attitude. I like to not get hit, you know. I'm a thinking man's sport, so I like to take my time, and I'm gonna show my skills tomorrow night, and I'm gonna box his ears off and put on a great performance.
Beautiful, and obviously in front of a home crowd, that's gonna have a pretty good environment and good atmosphere.
Look, yeah, you know, once again, my promoter Adam Wilcox, Fight Card Promotions, has let me fight together, and our second one in Tasmania, and he's believed in me from day one, so I've got to thank Adam, and he's given me the opportunity to fight here again, and look, I am comfortable here. And I haven't fought here many times, even as an amateur, so I've got everyone around me that's supported me, and I get to sleep in my own bed tonight. So for me, that is the best feeling in the world, and you know, I'm forever thankful for Adam and the people of Tasmania that have come out and support me. Like, it's unbelievable. It's very humbling, and I'm forever grateful.
Well, thank you so much for your time. We'll let you get away and get some more food into you, and best of luck tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.